This scene will discuss insect metamorphosis. For insects, metamorphosis is a change of a wingless feeding growing larva into a usually winged reproductive adult. For insects, the degree of change during metamorphosis is a function of the degree of similarity between the structures of the larva and the adult. If the larva and adult are similar, as with nymphs and adults of hemimetabolous species, then metamorphosis is slight. Hemimetabolous insect species generally have 5 larval instars, or nymphs, that resemble adults except for small wing buds that enlarge at each molt along with developing flight muscles. At the adult molt, the wings become full size and the genitals form. By comparison, holometabolous larvae feed actively for about 3 to 8 larval instars, at which point they form a pupa that exhibits external adult structures that have been growing internally during each larval instar. Internal structural reorganization is extensive in pupae during metamorphosis. During adult metamorphosis, special imaginal disc cells are activated to produce the adult structures, such as mouthparts, antennae, eyes, wings, halteres, legs, and genitals, as shown in this diagram of a fly puparium. Imaginal discs are paired groups of dedicated cells set aside during embryogenesis that multiply during the larval instars and develop into adult structures during pupal adult metamorphosis. During metamorphosis, the nervous system is restructured to form antennal and optic lobes in the brain and shows a forward fusion of the larval thoracic and abdominal ventral ganglia to accommodate the newly forming adult musculature. Other structures such as the digestive system, mouthparts, malpighian tubules, fat body, tracheal system, genitalia, and appendages such as wings, legs, and antennae also undergo restructuring or de novo formation along with the outer cuticle to form the ferrate adult inside the pupal exuvium prior to eclosion of the mobile reproductive adult. In most species, the metamorphic changes are exhibited by the same epidermal cells in larvae, pupae, and adults. The next scene will address the changes in the hormone patterns and their metamorphic effects.